Chris and Dan show, we're back at you. You know what, guys? San Francisco 49ers is Niner gang. I told you guys don't believe. You think BTS doesn't support Niner. Everybody supports San Francisco 49ers.
Everybody?
The Rams are trying to block outside of LA area people from buying tickets. You think that's stopping them? You know what's happening? LA area business people are selling them on Ticketmaster and StubHub to San Francisco 49er fans. And on top of that, there are more Niner fans in LA than Ram fans ever have been. So, you know what? That's all I got to say. Sunday's going to be fun.
I'm going to disagree with your everybody's a 49er fan, for sure. So it was funny. We were texting.
Well, hyperbole, but they got one of the biggest fan bases in all of football, all of sports.
It was funny when we were texting about the game when it was being played. I asked Julie if she likes the 49ers, and she goes, "No, I hate them. They're the only team I dislike in the NFL," is what she said. It's like, what? No, you dislike the Patriots too. And she goes, "Not as much anymore. They lose now."
Yeah, because she's like, a hardcore Seahawk fan. Of course you're going to hate.
Okay. So it depends on what conference you're in.
All I'm saying is somebody put the ranks. Most fans per team in the NFL, Niners are top five. Easy. And they've been this way since the 80s.
Yeah.
That's it. I don't think the LA Rams have anything to say about this.
They're going to get slaughtered, huh?
Well, I don't know. They're actually a better team. All this talking shit, they're actually a better team, but you know what?
Lambs to the slaughter, eh?
Niners got right here. They got the heart, and they got the faithful. Niner faithful. Anyways, we got Deader Zillahawk. He's back from his cave. He's back from an asylum somewhere. I don't know what happened to him. He got canceled or something. YouTube canceled him. He's back. Right, he must have commented something on another channel and got canceled. He's back. He said, "You know what? Krayzie Bone has a new song, Power in the Name, with Dionne Warwick and Nomad." And I know the name Dionne Warwick. I don't know who that is. I'm probably going to get a lot of flack for this. But let's go see what Deader Zillahawk is back. Right, he's back. And this is the one he said. So here we go, Chris.
All right. I'm ready.
It's only 2 minutes, 30 seconds. So
yeah, a very short song.
Short and sweet, and it's brand new.
Short and sweet, what she said.
Sweet will be kind of nasty. Will Chris buy?
Hopefully I will. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. It's time to see the light. Get up, get up, get up, get up. If you believe it, you're walking. Don't close your eyes. All right, time out. So this sounds super duper familiar. How new is this?
It's brand new. Deader Zillahawk said it's brand new. It's just came out.
Well, then if it just came out, there's no way I've heard this, but I think I've heard this.
Well, you probably heard the Wake Up, Wake Up. That's their famous song, but that's from like 30 years ago.
Oh, okay. That's what it is then.
Yeah, but this song's brand new, according to Deader Zillahawk, and he is on our Mount Rushmore still. Somehow it didn't fall off.
Wow.
He's back. He heard that we called him out, and he said, "Look, I'm back,
guys." He's like Batman.
Maybe he got canceled on YouTube. I don't know. Here we go. Walking, babe. Don't close your eyes. Stay up. Open up your mind. Wake up. See the signs. Raise up. Praise up. To the sky. Grandmama always told me that you need to bend the knee in Jesus' name, she said. There's power in the name of Jesus. Promise he will always be the only one we'll ever need. The source of our security. Heal a broken heart. The only thing he asks of us is walk by faith and seek his love. No matter what or when a problem comes, remember who I am. Wow.
Does she look 90?
I don't know how old she is. She looks good. It's Dionne Warwick or Dionne Warwick.
Yeah. Let's see, how old is she? She was born in 1940, so 60, 82.
Yeah.
So, she don't look bad for 82, I guess.
Nah, and she can still sing. She got pipes still. I do know who she is. I just couldn't think of it like at the time when you were asking me earlier. But
all right.
I can't think of any songs of hers either. So, I'm showing my ass.
Walk by faith and seek his love. No matter what or when a problem comes, remember who I
am. When I think of home, I think of a place where I'll be safe. Somewhere where I can never feel alone. Somewhere that I can run to and escape and exercise my faith. My grandmama always told me that you need to bend the knee in Jesus' name, she said.
There's power in the name of Jesus. If you know what I know,
would you pray for me?
I tell all the homies I've been praying for all of y'all.
I ask the Lord if he can watch over all of my dogs.
Grandmama always told me that
you need to bend the knee in Jesus' name, she said.
Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, we welcome you. If you know what I know, then just shout his
just
name.
Shout his name.
If you feel what I feel, give him holy praise.
Holy praise.
If you know what I know,
don't
you shout his name.
So you won't be lonely.
You won't be lonely.
You will never be lonely.
Never be lonely.
If you know what I know, then just shout his name.
Shout his name.
If you feel what I feel, give him holy praise.
Holy praise.
If you know what I know, then just shout his name.
There's power in the name of Jesus.
Short and sweet, and to the point. Krayzie bone with the Christian. We all need some Jesus in our lives.
So, great message. I purchased a previous song. Was it by Krayzie bone? I don't remember who it was by.
You purchased a Christian Bone Thug song. You
did. Yeah, Bone Thugs. Yeah, okay. It wasn't just Krayzie bone. Okay.
Are you enjoying it? Are you bumping it?
It's only come on my car like three times.
Oh, you got random, random playlist?
Yeah, but I like it.
And when it comes on, what do? Blast it?
Well, I usually have my music up loud as is.
Okay. So you sing along?
I don't know the lyrics yet, but yeah. So for whatever reason, this song doesn't hook me like the other one. Great messaging. Just not quite
there. I know
why.
The sound is too soulful. Chris doesn't like necessarily soulful.
It's not bad.
It doesn't mean
he
doesn't have a soul.
Yeah,
that's not to
thanks.
Be confused with that. It's too soulful.
I don't know if that's exactly right, but it could be. It's just something about the song's not hooking me.
Yeah. All right.
But great messaging. Great messaging. I can't knock it for the messaging.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't buy it, but I would certainly listen to it again.
Yeah. All right.
For the message.
Fair enough. Deader Zillahawk, I see you. Good attempt. Just not all the way there, but good enough. Good enough.
Good enough. Not quite enough.
We all need some more Jesus in our lives.
That's a fact, and your mom would seriously agree with that, wouldn't she?
Absolutely. Absolutely. So before I get in more trouble, guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, share.
Please.
Let us know what to play, Chris, right? He's tough, but he's crackable.
Yeah. I've purchased like four rap songs now, I think.
Whoa, big accomplishment there. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching.